The Onyx Bridal Affair is coming up next year, but they need models. That means that they need you. We have Ms. Portia Sargent, Creative Director for Onyx Bride, Lolita Buford, CEO of Onyx Group. And tell me a little bit about what Onyx does.
So the idea for Onyx really started, we're a really community focused organization. We were really looking to focus on doing something to bring the family together. And so we thought, as wedding vendors, what better than a bridal show? So that's where the Onyx Bridal Affair came from.
All right, and then exactly what are we gonna be, so how should models come prepared?
Sure, so on the day of the model call, which is on October the 16th at Lumiere, we want them to go on the website to register first before they come out, and then we also want them prepared to walk. So girls, bring your heels. Guys, make sure that you're groomed and pressed and ready to go.
Okay, so haircuts,
yes.
Hair dye,
yes.
Everything.
Right. Fitted clothing.
We need a fitted clothing as well.
Yeah, fitted clothing as well. And what kind of like body types, ages, height, what are you guys looking for?
So all of the above.
Okay.
Really for the women, ideally, we're looking at 5'6" and above, just to be lenient. And full range of sizes, plus size models, normal size girls, normal model types.
Okay.
So just the full spectrum, because we're all represented in the bridal world, right?
All right,
Brides, ma'am. Like all of us.
That's right. That's absolutely right. Let's go ahead and call out our first model. Who's our first model?
Yes, so first we have Armanda. She is one of the featured models for our show, she is in a Casablanca, which you can find at Mia Grace Bridal out in Chesterfield. Mia Grace is a sponsor of our show for 2017, so we're excited to have that, and Armanda is doing a fabulous job in that dress with the beading. I absolutely love this gown.
Can I ask you a little bit though about her walk?
Yes, Armanda's walk is amazing.
So that's what you're looking for in terms of being able to model.
Yes,
this.
Exactly.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
She definitely holds the standard for the show.
All right, and who's your next model coming
so
up?
So our next model is Mr. Corey.
Mm-hmm.
Corey is in a tux provided to us by Savvy Formal Wear, and Savvy is a sponsor again of the 2017 show.
Oh,
we are happy
black.
To have them on board. That's a navy blue.
Oh,
yep.
Are colors now a trend?
They are. Yes.
Okay.
Yep. So grooms are kind of going for a little bit non-traditional. We kind of popped it with the brown to bring it out a little bit. So we really love this look.
Okay, let's go ahead and call our models out one more time. Everybody, the Onyx Bridal Affair model call will be at Hotel Lumiere and Casino Sunday, October 16th at noon, 999 North 2nd Street, downtown St. Louis. Also, onyxbridalaffair.com. So again, you're looking for models a little 5'6" and up, but all sizes.
Same
thing for the men too. Hold on, I just saw a smooch. Are these two together? Are they actually married?
They are representing the bride and the groom.
Okay, I was about to say, but like,
fully representing.
So they are fully representing what we're looking for.
Okay, if anybody drops down on one knee, just let me know so that I prepare myself, okay?
A little model chemistry.
Just a little chemistry there. Yeah, and that's very important for the show.
Okay, and also when you said that fitted clothing, you're talking about like maybe, you know, like maybe
leggings.
Leggings
preferably.
What about safe the tanks? Okay.
Yes.
All right, and should they come in full makeup?
No, actually,
a
simpler face is better, so we can see like what the baseline is. We'll have makeup artists that'll be working with the girls, but we definitely want to see like their natural bone structure, their features, and that sort of thing.
Because I mean, I am terrible at contouring, so
less is more in this case.
All right,
less is definitely more. So please make sure everybody goes out to the website to register.
All right, everybody, we are definitely getting ready for the best days of our lives, and I think these two are too here on the 9 a.m. show. What's going on over there? Somebody needs to tell me something. What's going on?